Looking to rebound from their first conference loss and 14 consecutive Sunbelt victories, the Trojans will head back on the road this weekend as they continue conference play over in Denton, Texas, with the North Texas Mean Green.
They played us pretty good last year, and they got a really good running back, and I've seen they beat FAU, so we got to be ready for them. We can't afford to have no more losses in the conference, so it's like a must-win game right here.
Have a good practice all week, and we're going to travel Friday to Denton, Texas, and Saturday we're going to go out and try to get a win.
If our guys look at this tape and they overlook North Texas, we deserve to get beat because, I mean, it's obvious that they have circled the wagons.
Now with a conference loss under their belt, the Trojans say there is no looking back now and that every game from here on out is a must win.
Matter of fact, our backs aren't even against the wall. Matter of fact, it's a kick in our butt, and we stand back up and we continue to keep moving. We have this week going to North Texas. This is our main goal and focus right now at the moment. The past is the past. How you get better is what you learn from the past. That's what makes a brighter and bigger future.
It's a must win every week now. It was before, but, since we went down there and laid an egg, we got to come ready to play every week and practice. The coaches, they're pretty upset about it. We are too. No one likes to lose. So, we really got to get ready to go this week.
Taylor Burke, Trojan Sports Now.